This is the type of a chess set I grew up with as a kid. This chess set was made in Subozan factory in Subotica, Yugoslavia, about 30 or 40 years ago. It is very old. This particular one I picked up at a flea market. The pieces are not very good. In fact, they are extremely unstable and not very playable.
These are very poorly made chessmen.
But this set was the most popular set in whole of Yugoslavia.
They have all been cut from a single rod of wood. And because of that, the diameter of the king is the same as the diameter of the pawn, which is crazy. Come on. Come on.
It was very low cost, and it was the only kind of a chess set that you could buy. There were no others.
The king is too tall and not enough wide at the bottom, so it topples over easily. But they look nice. I kinda like them. This bishop and this knight remind me of times when I was a kid. This box is very well preserved. It is maybe 25 years old. But look, almost without a scratch. I will keep them, but I will not play chess with them. Those times are over.
The solution to the problem is therefore to only use the beautiful antique chess box, modernized with 6 powerful magnets for snappy closure, and replace the unplayable chessmen with the finest Stoughton ebony pieces from a friendly workshop in India. They are just the perfect size for this particular chessboard / chess box. Look at them, how nicely they fit on this beautiful, antique, very old chess board. Look at them, how fine and elegant. This is combining old with the new. This makes for a perfect combination and a nice gift. This particular one goes to a police official in Ljubljana as a friendly bribe. With a nice digital chess clock, it makes for a perfect travel set. Nice.